turn me up. What's going down, Clutch?
Squat!
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy, Dub.
It's your boy, Ross.
We are in the
Clutch.
Hey. Back to you, ladies and gentlemen, with another Vici. You feel
Some
me?
Some more scary hours, too.
Oh.
Wants and Needs. Drake featuring Lil Baby, man. Gonna check this out. Looking forward to it. Trending number. Is that number three? Trending number three on YouTube as of the time we recorded this video, man.
Crazy, man.
We're looking forward to it, man.
Drake doesn't
miss, bro.
Yeah.
He rarely misses.
Wants and needs. Mm-hmm. How do you feel about that? I mean, we all got wants.
Mm-hmm.
And we all got needs.
Mm-hmm.
But you wouldn't want what you want if you didn't need what you need. Because if you wanted it, you wouldn't need what you wanted. Because if you didn't want it, your want wouldn't be what a need was when you wanted it. Play the track, man.
Let's get into it, y'all.
Give me my roses while I'm here, man. I'll be dropping. Yeah. We both got mad.
I'm still in time.
Hold on, no, like big facts. I seen your reflection through the computer and we both hit that. Timestamp that,
yeah,
bro.
Timestamp.
We immediately got just mad. We hit that immediate stank face.
Mm-hmm.
It was at this moment here, we was just like,
hear that? Yeah, it's about to go down.
He about to cook.
This is some scary hours beats. I like this.
Ooh,
I'm scared.
Leave me out of comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says, proof is in the progress. Money's not an object, busy than a motherfucker. You know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic, they come around years later.
Bro, it's hard to do a beat like that, bro.
That
shit is not easy,
bro. People gotta
put
respect on that, bro.
To be off beat but still somewhat be on beat, that shit is hard.
Put some respect on that, man.
That shit is, it's not easy to do, to make, to time that right. Like, he's constantly in the same flow. You just don't hear the bass drop yet. And then once he finishes off right on time, bro.
That, you gotta put some respect on that, bro.
I'm fucking like, with that, bro.
That shit is a very, it's like a work of a masterpiece, and it works so well when the beat does come in,
because
it's like giving extra flavor to when you actually about to start rapping on the actual beat.
How the dogs
like,
get,
just check that out.
Busy than a motherfucker, you know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet.
See that flavor? Like, this is like, like, come on.
Busy than a motherfucker, you know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic, they come around years later and say it's a sleeper. The ears are real, the petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia, Alinda Felicia. She came for me twice, I didn't need enough for her once. You know I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter, was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go link with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. As soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
It's getting scary in this motherfucker.
Oh no. Damn, man. I thought things was good over there.
It's getting scary, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh man, go back. Gotta rewind that back.
You gotta hear that bar again.
Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go link with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. As soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
Sins. I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with two girls at one time. And they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
44, but I love me a threesome. DM a deleted, she my little secret. You tryna dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't bend. I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with a luffy. I hit the day, by tomorrow she miss it. I grab a net, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like at the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands and I breach it. This gun ain't gon' jam and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling, but I send a hit while I chill my
chest. Hey, let me say this.
Showing out.
Bro. Let's circle back to the first time Drake and Lil Baby was on the track together. And we was just like, man, who is this cat, bro? Like, who is this? And we was laughing.
Mm-hmm.
And people in the comments like, man, y'all know who Lil Baby is. Mm-hmm. But we didn't. And we was being raw and honest about how we felt. Circle back around, Lil Baby has actually grown tremendously on us.
Yeah,
and
facts.
It's because he put in the work. He put in the, like, y'all been seeing Lil Baby, man. He been going in since the first time we heard him. Mm-hmm. He been on it.
Yeah, nah.
And he's actually gotten to that status to where people are actually putting him in that conversation with some of the greatest right now. Mm-hmm. So, we just had to put that out there. But it's just crazy to see it, you know what I'm saying? Like, from the first time we heard him together to now he on his Carry Hours too, and it's like, he was eating.
Big facts, bro. It's good to see progress. Mm-hmm. You know, a lot of my music in my phone, I jam a lot of Lil Baby now, bro.
Facts, man.
His stuff jam, bro. And, you know, especially with last year and him speaking politically on certain stuff, like, I never would have thought he'd be able to even get in that bag, but he did, which shows his versatility, bro. He's more than just a regular talk about trapping rapper. Like, he can actually speak some of his stuff on his mind, and I'm rocking with it, bro. So I'm, hey, kudos to Lil Baby.
Facts,
he
man.
Holding his own right now,
of course,
on this track right here, for real, bro.
Nah, big facts.
Them bands and I breach it, this gun ain't gon' jam and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chillin', but I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred and I caught up, they call for my artist. They making me offers, I don't even bargain. I start from the bottom, I lost a Ferrari, Las Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shit, now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money, I love to get charter. I gave up 4 burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard. I'm screaming out YOLO, yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some shit that they ain't thought of.
Sins.
Yeah.
I got sins on my mind and some M's.
Hey,
got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends.
Yeah,
yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love.
Yeah,
I'm in love with 2 girls at one time and they tens.
Yeah,
that's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Stay away from them. Doing this, can't swim. Dub G on the track. About to give me a feature.
Yeah.
I'ma go ahead and do it. Niggas, watch out for haters. They leeches.
Yeah.
Niggas be coming, they coming. Hold on. Whoa. Get Dub on the next one. Scary Hours 3, baby. Scary Hours 3. That's all I'ma say. Let me calm myself down.
Man.
That was fire, man.
Now, that was a banger.
Absolute
banger. Lil Baby did show out, man. I expected nothing less than him to just match Drake energy, bro. This was dope. This was fantastic. Scary Hours 2 is proven to be scarier than the first one. Big it's facts,
scarier,
bro.
Scarier and scarier, man. It ain't adding up, man.
Facts, man.
He having a ball.
Facts, bro. We rocking with this one over here, so.
Nah, the long way. So, man, if y'all like that video, man, if you like the track, man, let us know what you think down below. Comment as well. If you haven't subscribed already, because I know I used to be one of them people watching people videos and didn't subscribe.
Facts.
Go ahead and defeat the odds and defy the odds and go ahead and subscribe. If you haven't, man, go ahead and join the Clutch family. Let us know what we need to be listening to next. And I bet y'all already telling us what we need to listen to next. We about to listen to it now. So we love you. We about to get to it. Don't ever forget. Spread love and be love.
Facts.
We in the Clutch, baby.
Already.
Song it goes. I've been through this, been through that, been through this, and all my past. I found bliss in the way that I carry on my back. Let my soul sing my song. It goes. Ooh, nah, 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 nah. I still rose from all my lows. I say.